So, I'm back. It's the day after. And I am here. Last night I was really tired, so I didn't really say much. But I've come back, and I'm planning I'm going to try and record all of this. I'm getting a new hard drive tomorrow, so I can record LPs better using DxStory. Because I don't really have a lot of room to record gameplay at the moment. Hopefully I should have enough for tonight, and then by tomorrow morning I'll be able to install a new hard drive and record more, basically. What I'm planning on doing is I'm going to play as much as I can until I fill up the hard drive, and then render out all the parts but not upload them, and then once I've run them out, then I'll delete the raw files and then I'll begin playing again. So yeah, let's get started. Really enjoying this game. I've been reading some of the reviews today. Well, not reading most. I've not been reading most of them, but like stuff that IGN posts on Twitter. Like, they're basically what they want to say about the game. And a lot of people are saying like it's probably the lowest point of the series. What I've noticed at the moment is the distinct lack of Riddler trophies, which is a massive detriment to the game. So at the moment, the Riddler trophies offered a massive amount of replay potential. Now, I'm not sure, but there are the pylon things. If you look at the map, there's these pylon things, and they get shown once you do a comms tower. Then you unlock all the relays in an area. So I've already found them, all the ones in the Bowery, all the ones in Park Row, Amusement Mile, Sheldon Park, Industrial District, and obviously you've got Coventry, Diamond District, and Burnley. And so I'm guessing that those are kind of like the new Riddler trophies. The only thing is that there aren't any riddles to solve, which kind of sucks. Like, one of the coolest things about Arkham Asylum and Arkham City is that they would give all these riddles that you had to solve, and you had to use your brain to find the answer and take pictures of stuff and like scan things. And I loved that gameplay. It was amazing. And the fact that it's not here in this one, it's a bit shit, to be honest. So yeah, I'm gonna try and actually kill this guy. I have to kill everyone in the area, that's bullshit. Hello.
We got him. All
shit.
Right.
You gotta kill everyone, what the fuck? That's right, respawn me right back at the end, beginning of the game. Or whatever. Also, friggin'. I've got the electric guy. That's cool. Get pawned. Alright, so those two taken out. There's three more. There's one guy there. He's gonna see that body. Shit. Thank you. But yeah, the lack of riddles in this game is really disappointing so far. I've been introduced to Enigma, which is all well and good, but that's not what was good about Enigma. It's the fact that he seemed intelligent. It was actually a really cool kind of... It was a really good way to get away from just the predator stuff and the combat. It seemed like a really cool kind of alternative set of missions where you were actually using your mind, and it was like a battle of wits. How am I supposed to do this? And those two are freaking wandering around together. How's that fair? Shut! What the fuck? How is this fair? Fuck! Ah, that's dumb.
And that's why I'm the boss. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got business to attend to. Piss off!
Ah, fuck you, Penguin. Not as an accident.
Here we go! No! That's two grenades! He's either dead or, well, hopefully he's dead!
I nearly died then.
You were supposed to back him up!
There's nothing we can do for him. We got gonna look out for ourselves.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh?
Yeah, Cosmos. Poor guy. Oh, I got an achievement. It's an achievement. Complete a predator encounter using only silent takedowns. Cool. Some of that XP. Oh yeah. Alright, let's just carry on with the game.
And looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. Merry Christmas, you son of a bitch!
Are they getting rid of the counter?
Welcome to this year.
Say your prayers.
Point subtitles on.
The Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Oh yeah. First rule about Fight Club. Straight to the kidney. Okay. Yeah, I can do a blade dodge takedown. I want to unlock that. The blade dodge takedown is so good. I want to unlock all these combo stuff back so I can use them in the challenge maps. He's locked. Okay, whatever. Keep going. Well, no one's going that way, that's for sure. Let's go this way. Sewage. Nice. No. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Ah, here we go.
Pulverize it!
to the boiler room.
Oh, come on, ladies! Time to keep your dresses clean. All right, lads. The rest of you losers today are going to have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do that. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be ready to fight till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Shit. Where's it supposed to be? It looks like one of the... I don't even know. Can't get through here, can I? No. Not even shiny, how am I supposed to know?
Now there's a naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman.
That is amazing.
Thank you.
I don't know why I keep pressing that. Shit. That was so funny. It's like, come on, I know I'm intimidating, aren't I? Boom!
Oh, it's a real shame you're dead. You're actually worth more.
Defeat the electrocutioner.
Alright, you lousy mugs. I'm from London. Can you not tell?
Why can I not just grapple up there? No, Batman, there is nothing stopping you from grappling up here. Choose your weapon. Oh man, they got broadswords and everything. That's well cool. Machetes, a battle axe. Oh, I see. That's why.
If Mr. Cobblepot finishes with his guest and finds out you nasty brat let the Batman spoil him for the next fight, what do you think he's gonna do to you, John? Think about it, lad.
I
Is it, lads? Is it serious? Serious, lads.
Kaczynski's come to, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him. Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Kaczynski.
The electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate this signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you up?
Ah, that's one. So that was all the other, more Enigma stuff. So yeah, okay, so there is riddle trophies kind of thing. But there's still challenges, there's no riddles. Not yet, anyway.